There you go. Invite sent. You are connected, it says.
Yes.
What the fuck is that? A bush? That's bullshit bush. Oh man, I'm getting way too much speed with all-wheel drive on. Ah, the hell with it. Live a little. Wee.
Jesus Christ.
What?
You're gonna flip a truck.
Wheeling. Wee. That was little wee. Can he ride wee? That was awesome. Let's do it again. I'm trying to entertain myself while I'm driving through the desert wasteland. I'm waiting for Tuscan Raiders to try to rob me for little Jawas to steal shit off my truck. Old man in the desert who's been watching a kid his whole life. Come on, settlements. Give me something good. Give me something awesome. I don't want to go home empty-handed. Kind of heading in the direction of your first beacon. There's shit up this way. Three settlements out here. Three EOIs, baby.
Yeah.
Yeah. One of them's only 2K away, so it should be on the other side of that 2K range. Then another one 5K out, another one 6K out, so if you ever get back to base and drop your shit, I may have you come out here.
Alright, I'm heading back now. I'm about 4.6 away. I can't go like outside view, so I can't see.
Oh,
well, like,
that's because you put everything on top.
Yeah, I can't see over ridges, so I'm kind of just going.
Yeah.
I made it though. We're good.
It's called full send, baby. Just
pretty much. That's what I've been doing. But
shit.
I finally got to the snow, so it's good.
Like, Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Shoot, wipe out.
I'm on my side. How do I go back? I don't know how to use my gyro thingy.
Okay, so. Your pay menu?
Okay.
Go to gyro?
Uh huh.
Roll down?
Uh huh.
Okay, override controls?
Yeah.
Okay, go down to the bottom one. Roll. Light it over, but be ready to jump it back to the center as quick as possible here in a second. Keep going over. One more. Let it go slowly. I always just max it. One more. Okay, now center.
Whew.
All right, now turn off override. There you go.
Thank you.
Yeah. You were actually doing it way better with it being slow. When you go full power, that thing will easily flip back onto its wheels and flip onto its side again.
Yeah.
That's why sometimes I've just done it for you. But I got to teach you. You're not going to learn if you don't do it, so.
Yeah.
You got to stop holding your hand. It's time for you to be an adult.
And that's why I figured I'd ask.
Yeah, that's fine. And I kind of watched you while you were doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Holy shit, it's a railway.
Oh, yeah?
It's choo-choos.
Mm-hmm. Choo-choos.
It's a locomotive. Straight up, it's a locomotive.
I was just cruising through the snow, thinking, oh, you know, it's flat land. No, there's a fucking crater. I almost drove right into it.
I know, I'm surprised.
Yeesh.
Okay, so. Let's get with. Let's switch that out for right now. Max denied my ass. You think you're gonna tell me I can't use this motherfucking train? It's my bitch now. Let's see, what all we got in this train? What all we got? Control panel. This terminal's not connected to any ship. Fuck. Hydrogen engine. Heat vent, heat vent, heat vent. Be real. You ain't got shit on you. But I will take all your steel plates, bud. And all your wheels, shit. Star, you're not gonna believe what I'm gonna actually just try to drive home.
What are you doing?
I told you. Believe me, you're fucking crazy.
Is your location?
Oh, I don't have my location anymore.
I can only see you when you're like close to me.
Okay. /GTS. JRE.
That didn't work. It's GPS /share, I think.
No, it was slash GPS.
Oh, I think you did the slash wrong.
First time.
Yeah, there you go. $13,000 away. Shit.
Yeah, it might be a little ways away. But I got a warfare battery in here. I've got wheels, a hydrogen, two hydrogen engines.
Do you need me, or...
There's plenty of things out here still.
Okay.
I mean, unless you want to go out and go off on your own.
I was going to say, I saw something on my way home. It was $6,000 out.
Alright. I'm just doing my thing of looting.
I just want to see if I can find it.
That's fine. I say, fuck it, go for it. Oh shit. That almost killed me. Sad. Yeah. See? Okay, so that's a hinge. Shit. Okay, we're not gonna do that anymore. Get this over. Fix these wheels.
things.
May end horribly. Hey, Mr. Train.
Did you?
What? Did I what? I said, okay, Mr. Train, we're going.
Oh.
I got her moving.
Mm-hmm.
I was rolling a little bit.
No. He's just grumpy.
Rehack all that shit. plates anymore. It was a dumbass plates dinner.
Look like cell phone towers.
Yeah, those are the big towers.
Plane has a whole autocannon on it.
What?
Found a plane.
Yeah?
Has got autocannons on it.
Hey, look, it's so hot. I'm getting this thing out of here.
Oh, another gyroscope?
Really?
Hell yeah. Hella batteries. All in perfect condition. Small cargo containers. Damn. Steel.
Oh shit. Yeah, I thought I was dead there for a second.
Two gyroscopes? Hell yeah. I'm still close. Ah.
And got power. Off. Power up there. Oh, what the? Ah, shit.
Do we want these guns?
Yes.
Okay. Like, hack them.
Yeah, they'll come in handy eventually. Damn it, I gotta quit hitting that goddamn button. Alright, you know what? Fuck you.
Some magazines.
Successfully withdrawn from the area. This did not. Right.
No!
Kind of works. Oh shit.
Energy low.
Yeah, no. Still alive. I got the train now. I made it this far.
Do we want this fully intact hydrogen engine?
Yes. Yeah, I think we're just gonna come back for this motherfucker at another point in time because train is irking me. I mean, batteries are.
Energy low.
Intact hydrogen engine. Holy shit balls. Oh, now I can control all that shit. Oh shit. Smashed it so hard I took the hinge right off. Good thing I did finish building it too. Well, that sucked ass. Goddamn wheel back on. How's your questing going, baby? Is it better than mine?
I don't know. Depends.
Technically, I have a fully functional train.
Yeah.
I mean, it's got a hydrogen engine with some fuel. So let's give it 8. Okay. Let's see. Get out. Grenade or this?
It'll be fine.
What?
I got a lot of shit on me. Well, attached to my truck. Just gotta make it 1.6 kilometers.
Okay, let's not finish that here still. Alright, I will explain it. I'm gonna have to dock this thing. Why in the hell are you beating this one with a dick? Got wheels. Can't I just hook on to you?
are you gonna
try it one more time with this crap on here? It should be connecting. I have. Connector on. GPS. Leave that for right now. I'll come back for it later. I'm gonna have you
inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full.
Got it operational. It'll drive on its own. I was trying to hook onto it with the truck, but it was failing.
Yeah.
I'm sure Don and others were gonna, you know, leave me a comment and be like, what the fuck were you doing? You could have easily done it by doing this, this, and this, and I'm gonna be like, I don't know how I could have figured it out. I was trying. It's like, I know how to do this, too. It's like, it's in my brain. It's in there fucking somewhere, and I haven't done it in so long. It irritates me.
Yeah.
It's like I was able to set up the rotors to move left, right, up, and down. But I couldn't get the connectors to light up and lock. And like they were lined up. They should have given me the lock, but it wasn't letting me lock. So I don't know.
I don't know if it's because I had the small connector on there, but the small connectors are supposed to be interchangeable with the large connectors.
Yeah.
So I don't know, I got another settlement that's like 3K out this way, so I'm just gonna put that motherfucker. I know we're over an hour right now, and I'm just, I spent so much time digging around with the train. I mean, I found it.
Yeah.
I got it working. And that thing moves. Like, so what I'm thinking is I want that to be our hauler.
Yeah.
Like, that thing looks ass. But we need to get batteries on it.
I was outside and I saw something in the snow. You know what it is? It's a freaking cargo crate.
Really?
Yeah. I was like, huh. Yeah. Well, I'm about to go see what that is. It's buried in the snow.
What size cargo crate?
Medium.
Yeah. I mean, shit, I could even just turn that into my cargo hauler. She's big, she's chunky.
It says it was built by you.
Really?
Yeah.
Built by... Oh. I wonder if that's the one that blew out of the base.
Probably. Nothing in it, but it's fully functional now.
Is there still one by the batteries?
Yeah.
It was right over... Really?
Yeah. I can't take it out. Well, I mean, I guess I could technically dig it out.
I wonder if it's the one that blew up but didn't blow up. No, that was a large. I fucking don't know. But I've still got my other one on me, and the other one I left inside the base.
Oh, this looks like one of the ones that we built.
Oh, box.
Like
box.
That are alongside the wall? Yeah.
Oh, just grind that bitch up.
I was like, what is this? Just chilling out here all by itself.
Inventory full.
All by it's a little lonesome.
Yep. Alright. Well, all of our cargo crates are fixed.
Alright, sweet.
I'm just chilling here with my shit all over the floor. All the millions of batteries I found, what, 6 batteries? 4 small cargo containers. 2 gyros, a Gatling gun with hella ammo for it. Engine.
Those solar panels.
Oh, yeah?
Fuck yeah.
Oh, yeah.
A trailer with 3 solar panels. Now the question is, can I get it home? Originally a rail station. I don't even know if I have enough to finish these tires on this thing. Large steel tubes. God damn it. Well, I found solar panels, but I don't know how the fuck we're gonna get them home. That's all I get. How I'm doing this. I think I'm getting a little too over eager in what I'm finding, honey.
Yeah.
I mean, the train, I'm, you know, I can drive that back. These solar panels, I'm, come on, I gotta take out the trailer. Solar cells, and I don't even know how to get solar cells right now, so.
scrapping the tires on this thing, getting the electronics, large steel tubes, small steel tubes, whatever I can get. How's your hunting going?
I'm at base.
Well, I'm gonna go back towards... train. Settlement. Yeah, it's on the way back to you, sort of. Keep this shit going. Man, I swear. My videos. We'll eventually get to something interesting maybe one day, guys. You guys saw me struggle with a train. I got it off. Grind up some more solar panels in the future. We'll have enough solar cells to start fixing solar panels.
Yeah.
Then we could end up putting them on a rotor and a camera, set it up to track the sun so that it'll charge all day long and follow the sunlight.
Yeah.
That's a pain in the ass to set up. Done it before. I'll do it again. Sea of Settlement. You're only 2.8 away. I'm almost to this other one. Let's hope it's... No. Come on. I'm about to start adjusting my gyro to yank me to the right more. My cargo container's getting too heavy. This shit keeps taking me in oddball directions. Every time I see one and I start heading towards it, it's like it moves.
Yeah.
Soon. I got 3 hours of juice left. Some areas it says 3 hours, some areas it says 1 day. I have to get those little batteries merged into mine. Well, fuck it. I'm thinking I might move everything over to that train once I get it home.
Yeah.
That way it has regular batteries and then I can use the hydrogen engines to charge the batteries up. It's got 2 hydrogen engines. It's got a good amount of fuel in it right now. And where we're at in the snow, I could refuel it.
Yeah.
So that's like fucking A. It's perfect for hauling. It can definitely handle heavy loads. Settlement out here somewhere. Said there was. So I got a beacon for me.
Only shows your last location, so if you're moving, it doesn't move with you.
Oh, that's because I don't think I was in the... I think I was in the rover. That's fine. starting to get disappointed. There should have been something right over here somewhere.
Oh, a little bit more.
Not that. Fuck it, I'm turning around. Wow. All right, 13 kilometers from home. Making my way back now. Like, I'll end the video after that. Oh, that popped back up over there. I got settlement over this way, 3K. Closer than 14K. I find a settlement, bunker down there. Maybe I can get lucky and it's got power. Can't see shit. I hate sandstorms. We're just trucking along, baby. I'm going. I'm hoping for some more good stuff. Right now, if we get when we get that little train truck back to base. I can start building a trailer on the back to add the cargo and everything.
Yeah.
And then I can cut this truck apart. Ah, fuck.
Huh?
Yep. I got cargo everywhere.
Oh, no.
Yep. I had a cargo container.
Damn.
I was coming over a hill and it grazed it too much. Man, me and cargo containers are not getting along lately. Oh well, no longer tippy. It was just the right amount of friction, I think. Just the right amount of touching.